start taking drugs?
I need them.
Jesse, give me those.
I need them back. I have to sing.
Jesse, you can't sing tonight.
Yes, I can. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. I'm so scared.
Jesse. Hey, don't be scared.
Do you have to play this gosh darn music so loud?
The Nookie?
Yes, the Nookie.
That's my favorite track.
You're blowing my brains out. I can't hear myself fart. Ronnie, I appreciate you doing the dishes, I guess, but can you maybe put on a song that we could both enjoy?
All right.
Another Redonka Donk Donk edition of The Other Side. I'm your host, Crockett Ames Smith. Guys, today's episode is going to be absolutely excellent because I'm going to be sitting down and chatting with the Rupert Selection. Yeah, that's right, the Ruperts are here and we're going to be having a little powwow. Powwow with the Ruperts. What is the Rupert Selection? I'll tell you what the Rupert Selection is here. So without further a dinosaur, Let's take you now to the interview that I conducted with the Rupert Selection. Let's take a look at that, please. The Rupert Selection, I gotta say this, is possibly the tightest band I've ever heard in my life. That's what I would say to describe this band if somebody said, what is it? People say, oh, it's like a jam thing, but it's not a jam because it sounds like it's a controlled jam, right? You know what I mean? Like, tell me.
Most of it's pretty structured.
Yeah.
So it's like, we'll like mess around with little parts here and there, but it's all like kind of set-ish. But we'll mess around just for fun.
Yeah.
Just keep it like different.
Well, I heard about you guys for a while before actually seeing you. I didn't really know what the hell to expect. So then I finally got to see it. Not just saying, I was pretty blown away by it.
Literally, we'll just jam out, and then an hour later, we'll have a song that happened.
Yeah. So you guys get together and jam, and then what comes of that is a song.
Mm-hmm. Well, what's really important about it is that we, a lot of times, do that and then forget about songs.
Mm-hmm.
So
we record the practices.
Yeah, that's cool. And then you can go back and listen and say, hey, that was good, that was good, and that was good. Well, when the hell are you guys going to do like a studio record?
We actually just started recording a week ago.
Really?
Yeah.
The Bridge Stage and Sound in Cambridge. We just started recording there for the first time. Like, it's our first time being in like a big studio.
Official studio.
When do you think you're going to release it?
Hopefully, yeah. Before the month's over.
Oh, that soon?
Yeah.
Nice. But on the other side of all that, you guys have been extremely busy from what I've seen. Salem, one night, then Maine, then Rhode Island, then Austin. Like, these places aren't very close. The three of you guys just have chemistry. You've probably been playing with each other for a long time.
Yeah, since we're like a decade. In different formations since we were like 13.
How old are you now?
I'm 26, he's 25.
So you've been playing over a decade.
Yeah.
It shows. It definitely shows. Holy guacamole, guys. We gotta take a quick break, but we're gonna be right back with more of my interview with the Rupert Selection right here on the other side. We'll be right back. What?
It's me, Ronnie.
Guys, you're back. Where have you been? Do you know how worried I was? Welcome back to the other side. I'm your host. Guys, I just gotta let you know about a couple things real quick, if like that's cool. The other side will return with two new episodes Wednesday, October 5th. And a special viewing party, as usual, will take place at the tavern, the Spotlight Tavern, of course. And here's the one you're gonna wanna mark your calendars for. Wednesday, October 26th, we're gonna have a special 30-minute Halloween episode featuring my old pals, Guello, and not only that, but Mike Wu's Raging Bone will be debuting their new music video. What else do you people want from me? I don't have time for this. Guys, we're gonna take you back now and bring you to the conclusion of the interview that I conducted with the Rupert Selection. I'm here with the world's largest cat. I wish I had some treats. You eat cat food? No? If you had to make a selection, would it be of the Rupert variety? I will now sing the song of your people. Meow, 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 meow. Look out, here comes a dog. Just about out of time here on the other side with Crockett Damian, but we hope you've enjoyed this episode. We'll see you next time. I'm Crockett Dame.
Dave, 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 like a Trump, Dave.
Peace. Ha ha ha.